How to make spicy jellyfish salad that is super good for your skin. One piece of chicken breast, green onion, ginger, Sichuan peppercorn, and chicken breast. Bring to a boil.
Boil for 3 minutes.
Turn the heat off and put the lid on and let it rest for 18 minutes. Slice up some cucumber, shred the chicken, soy sauce, black vinegar, a pinch of sugar, homemade chili oil, add in jellyfish, shredded chicken, sliced cucumber, a drizzle of sesame oil.
Mix together. Look at that.